Right on. I have one quick announcement here. There's a Chevy truck up on the hill that's blocking a radio station's boombox. If you don't go move your truck, it will be moved for you. All right, go move your truck up on Chevy Hill. Ladies and gentlemen, it's an honor to introduce Tommy Cash's band, The Cash Crew. They performed all over the world with Tommy. So ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, Tommy Cash's band, The Cash Crew. Thank you.
She said if I ever deceived her, she'd be gone before I could count ten. Well, I guess I should have believed her. Look at the trouble I'm in. Now she's gone, 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 gone. Crying won't bring her back. The harder I try, the faster that train flies, farther on down the track. Every right to be happy. When I lost heaven, I found she warned you to leave, and she left me before my first tear hit the ground. Now she's gone, 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 gone. Crying won't bring her back. The harder I try, the faster that train flies, farther on down the track.
Here we go.
I crawl on my hands and knees. Every tick of the clock's a reminder she's 1 second farther from me. Now she's gone, 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 gone. Crying won't bring her back. The harder I try, the faster that train flies, farther on down the track. That train flies farther on down the track. Farther on down the track. Farther on down the track.
Well, hello, Havelock! Man, what a crowd we have here today. I want you to pay close attention. We're going to bring it down, go to a single guitar, so you can hear the words of this song. It's a brand new song on the CD, Heroes, Legends, and Friends. It's called The Legend, Johnny Cash.
A poor boy born in Arkansas to Ray and Carrie Cash. 7 kids, strapping lad, cotton farmer hands. Small towns couldn't hold him, he was destined to grow fast. When JR joined the service, the world found Johnny Cash. A lanky man with an old guitar hit Memphis, Tennessee. The 2 musicians by his side, Sun Records soon would see them ride the train to glory, not a straight or easy path. Both good and bad bestowed the life of legend Johnny Cash. Saint, a sinner, a man of God, friend to all he knew. Evangelists and hypocrites, poor and convicts too. Man of honor, a man of words, a man of black, not flash. Father, son, and husband, legend Johnny Cash. Too much success can rob the soul of caring and desire. when depression took him lower, the pills couldn't take him higher. But God gave him the will to live, soulmate throughout life. And the night we lost June Carter, the legend lost his wife. A higher plane awaits us all, the highwayman called home. God has his way of bringing back his children to the fold. Time takes its toll on every soul, all futures lead to past. And the day we lost our brother, the world lost Johnny Cash. Saint, a sinner, a man of God, friend to all he knew. Evangelists, hypocrites, the poor and convicts too. Man of honor, man of words, man of black, not flag. Father, son, and husband, legend Johnny Cash. Father, son, and husband, legend Johnny Cash.
Turn. I taught the weeping willow how to cry, and I showed the clouds how to cover up a clear blue sky. The tears I cried for that woman are gonna flood you, big river, and I'm gonna sit right here until I die. Well, I met her accidentally in St. Paul, Minnesota, and it tore me up every time I heard that drawl, southern drawl. Then I heard my dream went back downstream, cavorting in Davenport, and I followed you, Big River, when you called. St. Louis later on down the river. A freighter said she's been here, but she's gone, boy, she's gone. I found her trail in Memphis, but she just walked up the bluff, raised a few eyebrows and went on down alone. Now won't you bite it down by Baton Rouge, River Queen, roll it on. Take that woman on down to New Orleans, New Orleans. Gone, I've had enough, dump my blues down in the Gulf. Well, she loves you, Big River, more than me. Now I taught the weeping willow how to cry, 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 and I showed the clouds how to cover up a clear blue sky. The tears I cried for that woman are gonna flood you, Big River, and I'm gonna sit right here until I die. And I'm gonna sit right here until I die. I hear the train a-coming, it's rolling round the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps a-rolling on down the San Antone. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. That there's rich folks eating in a fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. But I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But those people keep moving, and that's what tortures me. One more time, Luther. If they freed me from that prison, that railroad train was mine. Then I'd move it on a little farther down the line, far from Folsom Prison, that's where I long to stay. I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues.
Hi, everybody. I'm Tommy Cash. This is my 40th year in country music.
I've been traveling and singing since 1965. Thank you for staying for our show today. What a beautiful Sunday afternoon it's been. It's a great pleasure to be here with Ricky Skaggs and Ricky Van Shelton and all of the other wonderful acts that have been on this show. It's a real honor to be part of that. And I'm even more honored to have you stay for our show tonight. Have you had a good time so far? Thank you. I guess all of you live here in Havelock, right? A town of 1,500, and they're all here today. Well, if you don't know each other, turn to the person on your right and say, howdy, partner.
Howdy, partner.
Now turn to the person on your left and say, my, you're good looking. See how that works? Before I go any further, I want to thank you all for loving my brother, Johnny Cash. I want to thank you for that. I know you loved him. But you didn't love him any more than I did. And losing him 2 years ago was one of the hardest things I've ever been through in my life. But I'm doing a Johnny Cash tribute show, and my way of honoring him and paying respect to him and his music and his life. And we're going to sing a lot of Johnny Cash songs today and a few Tommy Cash songs. And I hope that we'll get to one of your favorite songs. So sit back and relax and let us entertain you with a lot of Johnny Cash songs and my way of paying tribute to him and his life. Here's a song I recorded, and he liked my version of this, and he came in the studio and sung a duet with me called I Don't Like It, But I Guess Things Happen That Way. Ask me if I'll forget my baby. I guess I will someday. I don't like it, but I guess things happen that way. Then you ask me if I'll get along. I guess I will some way.
I don't like it, but I guess things happen that way.
Stand alone.
I don't like it, but I guess things happen that way.
Her kisses, I guess I will every day. I don't like it, but I guess things happen that way. Well, you ask me if I'll find another. I don't know, I can't say. I don't like it, but I guess things happen that way. God gave me that girl to me. Heaven help me to be a man. Have the strength to stand alone.
I don't like it, but I guess things happen that way.
I don't like it, but I guess things happen that way.
Yes, sirree!
The first time I went to the recording studio with Johnny was in the spring of 1956. If you'll turn my monitors up a little bit here, just a little bit for me, I'd appreciate it. Thank you very much. A little more clarity there. First time I went to the studio with him, he recorded this song. And later on, he would win 2 Grammy Awards for this song. One of my favorite Johnny Cash songs of all time called Give My Love to Rose. Him by the railroad track this morning. I could see that he was nearly dead. I knelt down beside him and I listened just to hear the words the dying fella said. Said they let me out of prison out in Frisco. For 10 long years I paid for what I done. I was trying to get back to Louisiana to see my Rose and get to know my son. Sing it with me. Give my love to Rose, please won't you miss her. Take her all my money, tell her buy some pretty clothes. Tell my boy that daddy's so proud of him. But don't forget to get my love to Rose. Won't you tell him I said thanks for waiting for me? Tell my boy to help his mom at home. And tell my Rose to try to find another, cause it ain't right that she should live alone. Mister, here's the bag with all my money. It won't last them long the way it goes. God bless you for finding me this morning. To give my love to Rose. Everybody now. Give my love to Rose. Please won't you miss her. Take her all my money. Tell her buy some pretty clothes. Tell my boy that daddy's so proud of him. But don't forget to give my love to Rose. Yes, tell my boy that daddy's so proud of him. But don't forget to give my love to Rose. Give my love to Rose. The very first records my brother made were these two songs, Hey Porter and Cry, Cry, Cry. Well, that not only changed his life, it changed the life of all of us Cashes, because we were not only just Arkansas cotton farmers, we were Johnny Cash's family. And everybody started asking, how's old Johnny doing? When's his next record coming out? So his first two hit records changed not him, not only him, but all of us. And you will remember these two songs called Hey Porter and Cry, Cry, Cry. What time did you say? How much longer will it be till I can see the light of day? When we at Dixie, would you tell that engineer to ring his bell and ask everybody that ain't asleep to stand right up and yell? Hey, Porter, hey, Porter, it's getting light outside. I need nobody to tell me now that we're in Tennessee. Tell the engineer, said thanks a lot, and I didn't mind the fare. I want to set my feet on southern soil and breathe that southern air.
All right.
Everybody knows where you go when the sun goes down. I think you only live to see the lights of town. I wasted my time when I would try, try, try. Cause when the lights have lost their glow, you'll cry, cry, cry. Soon your sugar daddies will all be gone. You'll wake up some cold day and find you're alone. You'll call for me, but I'm gonna tell you bye, bye, bye. When I turn around and walk away, you'll cry, cry, cry. You're gonna cry. night to wait till you come in. You stay a little while and then you're gone again. Have a question that I ask, I get a lie, lie, lie. For every lie you tell, you're gonna cry, cry, cry. You're gonna cry, 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 and you'll want me then. It'll hurt when you think of the fool you've been. You're gonna cry, cry, cry. You're gonna cry, cry, cry. My nephew wrote this song, my nephew Roy Cash Jr., then he went on to have the most carrier landings of any pilot in the United States Navy, 2,144 carrier landings. But he wrote this song, and my brother took it, and he rewrote it and called it I Still Miss Someone, one of Johnny's greatest records of all time. Hope you like our version of this song. It goes like this. At my door, the leaves are falling. A cold, wild wind will come. Sweethearts walk by together, and I still miss someone. I go out on a party and look for a little fun, but I find a darkened corner, 'cause I still miss someone. Though I never got over those blue eyes, I see them everywhere. I miss those arms that held me when all the love was there. I wonder if she's sorry for leaving what we'd begun. There's someone for me somewhere, but I still miss someone. In 1963, I got out of the Army, and Johnny asked me to open an office for him in Nashville, so I did. And I started learning the music publishing business, and I was there in the office every day. And one day, Johnny rolled into town, and he called me up on the phone, and he said, "Hey, Tommy, this is your brother John." I said, "Yeah, I recognize your voice." Who else has got a voice like that, right? He said, "I want you to close the office down and come over to the studio," which was Columbia Records right next door. I want you to close the office down and come on over. I'm going to record a song today that's going to be the biggest hit I've ever had. And I said, how do you know? How do you know? He said, I just have a feeling. In case you're keeping notes, that was March the 25th, 1963, and this was the song. Well, love is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. I fell for you like a child, oh, but the fire went wild. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burned, 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 the ring of fire. Taste of love is sweet when hearts like ours meet. I fell for you like a child, oh, but the fire went wild. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. One more time now. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. And it burns, burns, burns. About 2 weeks after Johnny passed away, we found out that he had written a new song that none of us had heard. And boy, was I happy when I discovered this song that he had written. He had co-written this with Randy Scruggs, the great songwriter and singer, and son of Earl Scruggs, the banjo player. And I had to put this new song in my new album, my tribute to Johnny Cash. There's a 16-song album that we have out. We're very proud of this album. A tribute to my brother and some of his great songs. But we had to put this new song in there because it's so good and it has such a great message to it. This is a new Johnny Cash song called Passing Through. I've been upon the mountain, I've seen the other side. I've wrestled with the devil, and I've wrestled with my pride.
I've been down in the valley, I've stood out in the rain, I've seen my love forsaken, felt the pleasure and the pain. There's one thing that's for certain, one chord that rings true. It's a mighty world we live in, but the truth is, we're only passing through.
I've cried tears of sadness, I've cried tears of joy, I've found a life worth living from peace within the north. I've turned my back on fear, like prejudice and greed, found future in the present, found hope within a sea. There's one thing that's for certain,
one chord that rings true. Well, it's a mighty world we live in, but the truth is, we're only passing. Passing through, passing through. Well, it's a mighty world we live in, but the truth is, we're only passing through. Play it, Rick. Bucket empty, I've seen my well run dry, but there's water down the road and I'm only going by. If I'm sitting on dead ready, when my chances come to knock, I'll get just where I'm going, standing tall just like a rock. There's one thing that's for certain, one chord that rings true. It's a wicked world we live in, but the truth is, we're only passing. Passing through, passing through. It's a mighty world we live in, but the truth is, only passing through. Yeah, it's a mighty world we live in, but the truth is, only passing through. Only passing through, only passing through.
Is there a lady here that would like to come up and sing a song with me? Okay, I want somebody that knows the song, Daddy Sang Bass, Mama Sang Tenor. Do you know it? Okay, somebody, one of you ladies, come on up here. They'll let you up here backstage, come on. Somebody that knows how to sing Mama Sang Tenor. I got a volunteer right here. Come on up here, take your time now. This is a song Carl Perkins wrote for my brother in 1968. And he called my brother up on the phone and he said, "Hey, Johnny, I've written a song that's going to bring you back." And Johnny said to Carl Perkins, "I didn't know I'd been anywhere." Well, this song was a big hit for him in 1968, but it requires a girl singer who wasn't able to travel with us today. So we're asking for a volunteer. Did she make it up there backstage? Come on, sweetheart. Grab this microphone right here. Grab this microphone. Pull it out of there. Pull it out of there. Push up. There you go. Tell me your first name and your last name.
Paula.
Paula? That's unbelievable. Come here, Paula. I won't bite you. My daughter's named Paula. Is that ironic or what? My only daughter. What's your last name, Paula? Whiting?
Whitehead.
Paula Whitehead, give her a big hand for just coming up here. Do you know this song? Daddy sang bass.
Mama sang tenor.
No, you got to get higher than that. Daddy sang bass. Mama sang tenor. There you go. Are you ready? Thank you, Paula. Here we go. I remember when I was a lad, times were hard and things were bad. There's a silver lining behind every cloud. Just poor people, that's all we were, trying to make a living out of Black Lander. Get together up yonder again in a little while. Daddy sang bass,
Mama sang tenor.
Me and little brother would join right in there. Singing seems to help a troubled soul. One of these days, and it won't be long, I'll rejoin them in a song. Gonna join the family circle at the throne. Oh no, the circle won't be broken. Bye bye, Lord, bye bye. Daddy sang bass,
Mama sang tenor.
Me and little brother were joined right in there. In the sky, Lord, in the sky.
There's more.
I remember after work, Daddy would call in all of us. You could hear us singing for a country mile. Now little brother has done gone on, but I'll rejoin him in a song. Gonna join the family circle at the throne. Although the circle won't be broken, by and by, Lord, by and by. Daddy sang bass, me and little brother were joined right in there. The sky, Lord, in one more time. Daddy sang bass,
Mama sang tenor.
Me and little brother were joined right in there. The sky, Lord, in the sky. In the sky, Lord, in the sky. Whitehead, give her a big hand, will you? Thank you, Paula. Thank you very much. I was going to get her to do another song with me, but she said she didn't know it. Where are we in the show here? Our guitar player went to Australia with me a few months ago, and the Australians fell in love with him and his guitar playing. Can you imagine that? He did a wonderful job for me over there. Maybe next year I'll get to take the whole band with me for a tour over there. But one thing the Australians loved, and we've been doing it here in this country and in the States ever since, they love to hear him play the Carter Family song, The Wild Woodflower. Here's Rick Buck. Guitar and the Wildwood Flower. Well, I guess you know that backstage I got a whole bundle of requests today, and most of the requests were songs that we already do anyway. So here is a medley of some of the greatest songs Johnny Cash ever recorded. And I was on tour with him for a whole year in 1976. And I saw the reaction of people to these songs. They're all in a medley, and starting with I Walk the Line.
Mm-hmm.
I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tie that binds. Because you're mine, I walk the line. I find it very, very easy to be true. I find myself alone when day is through. Yes, I'll admit that I'm a fool for you. Because you're mine, I walk the line. Well, my daddy left home when I was 3. Didn't leave very much for my ma and me, except just old guitar and an empty bottle of booze. Now, I don't blame him because he run and hid, but the meanest thing he ever did, before he left, he went and named me Sue. Well, he must have thought it was quite a joke. It got a lot of laughs and lots of folks. Seems I had to fight my whole life through. Some gal would giggle and I'd get red, and some guy'd laugh and I'd bust his head. I tell you, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. I got it one piece at a time, and it didn't cost me a dime. Well, you'll know it's me when I come through your town. Gonna ride around in style, I'm gonna drive up a body wild. I'll have the only one there is around. Well, I left Kentucky back in 49. I went to Detroit working on assembly line. First year they had me putting wheels on Cadillacs. Every day I'd watch them beauties roll by. Sometimes I'd hang my head and cry. Always wanted me one that was long and black. Well, one day I devised a plan that should be the envy of most any man. Sneak it out of there in a lunchbox in my hand. Now getting caught meant getting fired, but I figured I'd have it all by the time I retired. Have a car worth at least $100,000. I'd get it one piece at a time, and it wouldn't cost me a dime. Well, you'll know it's me when I come through your town. Gonna ride around in style, I'm gonna drive up a body wild. I'll have the only one there is around. Well, if they freed me from that prison, that railroad train was mine. Bet I'd move it on a little farther down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, that's where I long to stay. I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away. I've been traveling all over the world the last 41 years singing country music, and I've run into a lot of good singers. I've run into some that should be superstars that never made it. I run into some that were really great singers but never had a chance. But here on this stage with me today is one of the greatest country singers I've ever run into in my 41 years in the music business, and he's going to sing Gene Watson song for you today, and you'll love the way he does Farewell Party. Here's Gary Swartz.
Thank you, Johnny.
When the last breath of life, thank you, has gone from my body and my lips are as cold as the sea. When my friends gather round for my farewell party, won't you pretend you love me? They'll cry when I go and leave you. This old world, long home. Well, I know you'll have fun at my farewell party. I know you'll be glad when I'm gone.
Swartz and Farewell Party. In the early 70s, I had a lot of hit records. According to Billboard magazine, I had 19 top 20 records. Can I sing one of those for you today? I have a gold record on the wall at home for this song, and I thank you very much for making this a million seller in 1970. Where were you folks in 1970? Well, some of you weren't even born, right? I say we have children here today. I love children. My mother had some, and I went to school with them. Think about that on the way home tonight. 1970, you gave me a million seller on this song called Six White Horses. Some folks drink, some folks smoke, some folks love and some folks don't. Some folks laugh and some folks frown. Folks here that are gunning you down. Goodbye, John.
Goodbye, John.
Six white horses come to take you home. Goodbye, John.
Goodbye, John.
Took you away before you sang your song. Some preach wrong and some preach right. Some preach love and some preach fight. Takes every kind to make the world go around. Takes only one to gun you down. Goodbye, Martin.
Goodbye, Martin.
Six white horses come to take you home. Goodbye, Reverend.
Goodbye, Reverend.
Took you away before you sang your song. Uh-huh. We'll be right back.
people stick pretty close to home. Others are born with that urge to roam. Welcome, welcome to our town. Hope nobody tries to gun you down. Goodbye, Bobby.
Goodbye, Bobby.
Six white horses come to take you home. Goodbye, Robert.
Goodbye, Robert.
Took you away before you sang your song. Goodbye, John.
Goodbye, John.
Goodbye, Martin.
Goodbye, Martin.
Goodbye, Bobby.
Goodbye, Bobby.
Well, they took you away before you sang your song. Six white horses come to take you home. My brother wrote a lot of songs about reality. And you say, well, is that so, Tommy? Well, what did he write the next song about? He wrote this about the 1937 flood that devastated the South. And I want to remind you that was several years before I was born. But my brother wrote this song about the big flood that devastated Arkansas and West Tennessee and Missouri and Mississippi. How high is the water, Mama? 2 feet high and rising. How high is the water, Papa? She said it's 2 feet high and rising. Hey, come look through the window pane. The bus is coming, gonna take us to the train. Looks like we're blessed with a little more rain. 2 feet high and rising. How high is the water, Mama? 3 feet high and rising. How high is the water, Papa? She said it's 3 feet high and rising. Well, the hives are gone, I lost my bees. Chickens are sleeping in the willow trees. The cows in water up past her knees. 3 feet high and rising. How high is the water, Mama? 4 feet high and rising. How high is the water, Papa? She said it's 4 feet high and rising. Hey, come look through the window pane. The bus is coming, gonna take us to the train. Looks like we're blessed, a little more rain. 4 feet high and rising. How high's the water, Mama? 5 feet high and rising. How high's the water, Papa? She said it's 5 feet high and rising. Well, the rails are washed out north of town. We gotta head for a higher ground. Can't come back till the water goes down. 5 feet high and rising. Well, it's 5 feet high and rising. 5 feet high and rising. My brother always got hundreds and hundreds and thousands of questions about why do you wear black? Well, he told why he wore black in this song. And this song is also on our new album, our new Johnny Cash tribute album. By the way, I'm going to stay here until everything is signed, so don't think I'm going to run off tonight. If you want a CD or a photograph, I'll be here as long as you are. So anyway, we included this song in our newest album. It tells why he wore black. It's called Man in Black. Well, you wonder why he always dressed in black, and he never wore bright colors on his back. And why did his appearance seem to have a somber tone? Well, there's a reason for the things that he had on. He wore the black for the poor and the beaten down, living in the hopeless, hungry side of town. And he wore it for the prisoner who had long paid for his crime. But he's there because he's a victim of the time. And he wore the black for those who never read or listened to the words that Jesus said.
about the road to happiness through love and charity. Why you think he's talking straight to you and me? Well, we're doing mighty fine, I do suppose, in our streak of lightning cars and fancy clothes. But just so we're reminded of the one who's our hill back, up front there ought to be a man in black. He wore the black for the sick and lonely old, for the lonely ones whose bad trips left them cold. And he wore it for another 100,000 who have died, believing that the Lord was on their side. Well, love to wear a rainbow every day and tell the world that everything's okay. But just so we're reminded of the ones who are held back, up front there ought to be a man in black. Gary Swartz is going to introduce the rest of the band. Hang on just a minute. Here's Gary.
Ladies and gentlemen, are you enjoying Tommy Cash? He's not going anywhere.
I'm just taking a little vocal break here, about 30 seconds.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's my privilege to introduce the band. Back here on drums is a gentleman that from time to time does drive the tour bus. But believe me when I tell you that he's the only one that can sleep when he's driving. Ladies and gentlemen, Scott Ebright. Over on the big string bass guitar, ladies and gentlemen, as long as we make sure he gets his medication, make sure he gets to bed on time, they do let us sign him out of the home to go on tour. I mean, after all, he looks pretty doggone good for 86 years old, doesn't he? Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Wild Willie Hess! Over on the keyboards, doing a fantastic job playing and doing harmony, is a gentleman that you will realize very quickly that he loves to talk. He will talk and talk and talk. Most people, the only way they can stop him from talking is just walk away. Tommy took us to Ireland last year, and of course you know the Blarney Stone is there. Being tourists like we all are, we had to kiss the Blarney Stone. You know, when you kiss the Blarney Stone, it's to give you the gift of gab. For some strange reason, we have no idea why, he kissed it twice. Ladies and gentlemen, Joseph Paul. You're gonna have to go a long way to find a better lead guitar player than this guy right here on stage. That's not my words, that's what they say in Nashville. Ladies and gentlemen, you are looking at my best friend, the fast finger, Mr. Rick Buck.
The ugly one in the middle, no matter what it says nice about me. He's the leader of the band because we do let his name on the bus because he causes most of the accidents. He is from Thompsontown, Pennsylvania, US of A. And I put up with him for what, 16 years now, I guess? I'll keep him a couple more, Mr. Gary Swartz.
Come on! A long time forgotten, the dreams that just fell by the way. Good life you promised ain't what she's living today.
Good time to come.
Sing along now.
Oh, she's a good-hearted woman.
lights, fast time, good time and friends. When the party's all over, she'll welcome him back home again. Then what happens to him, Rick?
I know she don't understand him, but she does the best that she can. This good-hearted woman loving a good-timing man.
I'd put my band up against anybody, mostly women. They asked me on the way over here, Tommy, are there any pretty girls in Ontario? I said, see for yourself. They're all pretty. My brother got this song from Kris Kristofferson. And I think this is one of the greatest Johnny Cash songs in his career. He had this million seller on this song in 1970. Lots of people sent notes backstage to make sure we were going to do this song today called Sunday Morning Coming Down. Well, I woke up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head that didn't hurt. And the beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad. I had one more for dessert. Then I fumbled through my closet, through my clothes, and found my cleanest, dirtiest shirt. And I washed my face and combed my hair and stumbled down the stairs to meet the day. I'd choked my mind the night before with cigarettes and songs I'd been a-picking. And I lit my first and watched a small kid playing with a can he'd been kicking. Then I walked off down the street, caught the Sunday smell of someone frying chicken. And it took me back to something I lost somewhere, somehow along the way. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. Cause there's something in a Sunday that makes a body feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying that's half as lonesome as the sound of the sleeping city sidewalk. And Sunday morning coming down. In the park I saw a daddy with a laughing little girl he was swinging. And I stopped beside a Sunday school to listen to the songs they were singing. Then I hurried down the street, somewhere far away a lonely bell was ringing. And it echoed through the canyons like the disappearing dreams of yesterday.
Sing it with me.
On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. Cause there's something in a Sunday that makes a body feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying that's half as lonesome as the sound of the sleeping city sidewalk and Sunday morning coming down. On the sleeping city sidewalk and Sunday morning coming down.
I miss you, JR.
Sunday morning coming down.
It was a great song, wasn't it? All right. Have we left out anybody's favorite Johnny Cash song today? All right. Well, my daddy left home when I was 3. Didn't leave very much for my mom and me, except his old guitar and an empty bottle of booze. Now I don't blame him cause he run and hid, but the meanest thing he ever did, before he left he wouldn't name me Sue. Well, he must have thought it was quite a joke, cause he got a lot of laughs and lots of folks. Seems I had to fight my whole life through. Some gal would giggle and I'd get rid, and some guy'd laugh and I'd bust his head. I tell you, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. Well, that's all right to mama, that's all right with you. That's all right to mama, just any way you do. Well, that's all right, that's all right,
that's all right
now, mama, any way you do. My mama, she done told me, papa done told me too. Said, son, that gal you're fooling with, she ain't no good for you. But that's all right,
that's all right,
that's all right,
that's all right
now, mama, anyway you do. How about a big hand for this great band, the Cash Crew?
That's all right.
That's all right.
That's all right.
That's I asked my brother one time why he loved trains. I said, hey, John, why do you love trains so much? Because I said, they're big and black and strong, and they take you away from places. I guess in his career, he probably recorded 25, 30 songs about trains. I could sing every one of them tonight, but here's probably one of the most popular songs he ever recorded about trains, called the Orange Blossom Special. Here we go. Well, look yonder coming, coming down that railroad track. Look yonder coming, coming down that railroad track. It's the Orange Blossom Special, bringing my baby back. I'm going down to Florida and get some sand in my shoe. Or maybe California and get some sand in my shoes. Ride the Orange Blossom Special and leave these New York blues. All right.
Florida,
I don't know, and I reckon ever will.
But ain't you worried about getting your nourishment up in old New York?
I'm worried about getting my nourishment up in Ontario. You talk about a rambling, here's the fastest train on the line. You talk about a gambling, here's the fastest train on the line. Ride that Orange Blossom Special and use these New York blues. Ride that Orange Blossom Special and leave these New York blues. Good night, everybody. You've been a wonderful audience. It's been a thrill being here with all the great artists. I want you to give a big hand to my band and the sound crew and the light crew. Without these lights and sound, nobody could do this show. Thank you very much, guys. Appreciate it back there. God bless you. We'll see you again. Have a rest of the year. Happy rest of 2005. I love y'all, and I'll see you in a year or two. Come to Nashville to visit me.
Ladies and gentlemen, have you enjoyed Tommy Cash? Are you sure? Are you ready to clap and dance? Do you got rhythm? Tommy Cash!
you get the blues, come on, get rhythm. When you get the blues,
it only cost a nickel, just a dime a pound. Louisiana man, and I'm in town.
Get rhythm. When you get the blues.
A little shoeshine boy, you never could slow down, but he's got the dirtiest job in town. Bending low at the people's feet on the windy corner of a dirty street. Well, I asked him how to shine my shoes. How do you keep from getting the blues? Grinned and raised his little head off the shoeshine rag. Then he said, get rhythm.
When you get the blues, come on, get rhythm. When you get the blues.
Get a rock and roll, feel it in your bones, put taps on your toes. Get gone, get rhythm.
When you get the blues. Makes no difference what they tell you. Stand right up, have your say. The good Lord said he loved you. Through him new strength you find. Even though the world may use you, get up now, go rise and shine. Rise and shine in the early morning. Shine your light all through the day. Makes no difference what they tell you. Stand right up, have your say.
Good Lord said he loved you, and to him his strength defined. Even though the world may use you, get up now, go rise and shine. Look at how they did for Jesus. They nailed him to a cross. He died up there on Calvary so the world would not be lost. No matter how they treat you, they slapped you in the face. Remember Jesus loved you on the cross. He took your place. Rise and shine in the early morning. Shine your light all through the day. Makes no difference what they tell you. Stand right up and have your say. Good Lord say he loves you. Through him his strength you find. Even though the world may use you, get up now, go rise and shine. Even though the world may use you, get up now, go rise and shine.
I'd like to tell y'all, if you want to make your way over to the souvenir table, Tommy Cash has this show today on CD. There are four or five CDs, pictures, Mama Cash cookbooks. You can get Johnny Cash's mom's recipes if you'd like to have them. They're all at the souvenir table. And ladies and gentlemen, get in line, because Tommy will stay here and sign autographs till the last one leaves. So head over there.
Hello. Ladies and gentlemen, Tommy Cash and the Cash Crew.